Hello everyone, in this video I show you how you can get absolutely free 8 days visa to Russia. First of all, check out whether you can visit Russia without visa at all. Go to Wikipedia page about visa policy of Russia and click to visa exemption link. In this list you can see countries which citizens can visit Russia without visa. If you are from one of these countries, then just pack your bag and come to Russia. If you are not from one of these countries, then you need an e-visa. I will consider St. Petersburg because it is a must touristy place in Russia. Here you can see 53 countries, including all European Union countries except the United Kingdom, but this list doesn't contain United States and Canada. So if you are from country that not on this list, you still can visit St. Petersburg without ordinary visa. You just have to arrive by ferry or cruise ship. In that case, you automatically get a free 72-hour visa and can stay in St. Petersburg for 3 days. If you are from country that on this list, then you can get 8 days visa. And to get this visa, you need to go to official website of Minister of Foreign Affairs of Russia, which address evisa.kdmid.ru. Here you just fill out a simple form, but before I begin, read the rules very careful, because if your passport contain name with non-English letters, then you have to indicate the transliterated meanings that are presented in the first machine-readable line of your passport. For example, if your name Müller, that contains U with two dots, which is not English letter, then you have use U and E English letters instead of U with two dots. So use the name in the first machine-readable line of your passport, like in this picture. After you have read all these rules, check all three checkboxes and press the button. On the next page, choose your nationality, surname with only English letters, and first name. If you have middle name, then write also middle name, and if you had maiden name, then choose yes and enter your maiden name. Then enter your gender, birthday and place of birth and press next. If you are tourist, choose tourist, date of entry and type of accommodation. If you plan to live in the hotel, then choose hotel, and name of the hotel you can find on the official website of your hotel. In that example, I just go to the Lotte Hotel website and find the Google map with the name of the hotel and the address of the hotel. Also, this is their phone number with the +7 Russian phone code. If you've never been in Russia, choose I never visited Russia and press next. Then fill out your passport details, press next, and your address and your employer details. After that, if you have not relatives in Russia, choose no and add your photo. The photo should be on a white or gray background, and your face should be inside two green ovals. Press save and next. Here we have our form. Check all the box and after you press save and submit button, in 4 days you will receive an email with your visa. That's all. If you still have any question, feel free to ask me, and thanks for watching.